For anyone wondering how we get these amazing macro shots for our videos, check this out. All right, so we've got Will.
What's up, guys?
One of our amazing camera ops here doing a little bit of a macro set with this harlequin toad. And Will, what are some of the tricks of the trade?
Patience, and more patience, especially with frogs, and having a really good frog handler.
There you go. That's Jaime. Say hi, Jaime. Looks pretty good to me. Well, there you go. This is how we film those amazing macro shots.